Did you know about this?
The first successful human-to-human blood transfusion took place on June 3, 1665, when physician Richard Lower transfused blood from one dog to another.